What's up, kid?
Hello.
Hey, what's
Hey,
going
man.
on?
What's up?
I'm assuming you're over at the court right now, somewhere.
Yeah, I'm right here. So you're right in front of me. I see you.
I was just more worried about shooting the bad guys before figuring out who was here.
Yeah, this is like Mimi Crota.
Yeah, kneel down.
Kneel down, get him. Gotcha.
Wait for him to be not immune anymore. Did not beat him. We didn't beat him.
Yeah, ran out of time.
Yeah, people got... Yeah, it's funny, you do this one, you see people who, like, sit back and don't go after him with a sword. You're like, no, you gotta go kick his butt with the sword, people.
Yeah. R2. Alright, so what do you need to run?
Oh, I think I need, like, a whole bunch of them.
Do you need this one? You need this guy, the T3.
I need everything. I think, like, I'm trying to, but I don't have the runes for the T3. But you get the runes from fighting stuff. So,
yeah,
I've got like the Eris quest, like, you know, beat a whole bunch of stuff at. I have to, you know, do the Stolens and all that one. I'm also trying to get fragments and Hadium flakes and all that crap. So, I got a ton of stuff to do. So.
Alright, here we go. Got people. Shoot Crota. Yeah, Crota, let's go get him. Go get him.
Yeah.
Let's go.
There we go.
Get
in there, sword him. Yeah, sword the hell out of him. Come on, people.
There you go. Right. There you go. Go, sword on him. Go. Block the sword.
There we go. Probably figure out the timer for how long it takes him before he's not immune anymore, but that seems like work.
Got a knight at the floor. There you go. Everybody shoot Crota. Go, Crota, runner. Go. Oh my god. Go slow runner. There you go. At least we have a lot of people in here.
Come on, sword runner, get in there.
We got him.
Yeah.
One more time.
He's tethered right now, so it's also get crits on him every time you shoot him. His tether broke. Okay. Oh, he mad at me for tethering him. Ha ha ha.
Alright, shoot Crota again. There we go. Start running, go.
Get him. Okay, sword runner, where are you? Get in there. Come on!
There you go.
Hit him again. Yeah, one more time.
One more time. Oh. No. Okay. Rinse and repeat.
Come on, everyone. Light him up.
Light him up.
Oh, I just got nailed. All right, we got him. Yay.
Got
Someone got a nice engram out of that. Ammo run.
Alright, we can leave here if you like.
Hmm?
We can leave here if you want.
Oh no, I can do some more if you want, or I can, or I need Hades.
Stolen? You have stolen runes to use?
No, I have the pathetic ones, but I need to do some of those anyway too. So there we go.
Okay, there you go.
This is a nice easy mode.
Yeah. Real quick.
Yeah, if you've got good people who know what they're doing, this one's like a 3-minute fight.
Less than that. Where's the other one at?
Oh, it doesn't matter. That's done.
Not even 3 minutes.
Yeah. It's like, awesome. Pick up some engrams, get some goodies, get more ammo.
Exactly.
Yeah, I can't call anything, but let's see, how am I doing on this so far? I need 5 more of those and 3 of the tier 2 to finish an Eris quest, but
okay. Let's just hang out.
I don't know what runes I have. I have the I just have the reciprocal runes right now, I think.
Oh, basic
one? Yeah, like the most basic ones, but usually you get some stolen runes out of this, so
yeah, you do.
So hoping for that, get a few stolen runes. Or someone else will get the stolen runes and just make it happen for me, at least on the... No, we failed.
What? How did that happen? There's so many people here.
People weren't going after the big bad in the back.
Oh.
She's hiding out in the back, I think.
Alright. People, I got stolen as you. So I'm not going to use that one.
Back to a reciprocal again.
Yeah. Quick and easy fight. I just need 3 more calcified fragments to get my touch of malice.
I need like 14. And I need a ton of, I needed a bunch of flakes. Do you have all your Hadium flakes and all that stuff?
Yeah, I got all that.
Is this the one where you can't hit him without killing all the ads first, right?
Yeah.
All right, people, where's the hiding ads?
You have to get them together, I think.
Are there 2? No, there's only 1 here. It's the cursed thralls. Yeah, you gotta take out all the cursed thralls, yeah. That's how you drop his shields. You gotta drop all the thralls. There's one over there. And there. And then once the thralls are all down, then his shield will drop. And you can light him up.
Right. There you go.
There's something hiding, yeah.
Yeah, down. Oh, yeah, shield's up.
Yeah, that's a problem. All the thralls are causing havoc.
Got him.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's this one. This one's you gotta get the...
Yeah.
Gotta get the thralls, then you can just lay waste to him. It's not very hard, but people usually forget to take out the thralls.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's so many orbs here.
I know. It's awesome.
Uh-oh. There we go. Someone set it off already?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright.
The other guy?
Yeah.
Take a stolen one. This is a tier two. Get them close together.
Yeah, that's the one where we have to get them close together. If we get them close together, I'll tether them and.
Exactly. Ah, there they come. There's the other one.
He's off to the right.
Got him. Tether.
Alright, he's immune again. There we go. Done.
Done. Done.
Yeah. Recharge my tether. What are you guys still doing here? This thing should be over.
Whoa. Literally. Not done?
We must have missed somebody somewhere.
How the hell did he escape?
Oh, he's up there. What the hell?
Yep. Oh. We missed a wizard.
We find what we're looking for yet? Where is it?
There's a wizard there. Got him.
That was almost embarrassing.
A ghost. A ghost shell.
Oh, a drop?
Yeah.
We got one 320. Get another 320 in a couple days from the... from the Crimson Days debacle. So...
yeah, I never did that.
You didn't do Crimson Days? Oh...
no,
dude, you missed out on free 320 shell.
Really?
Oh, yep. Man. If you'd played 7 matches, you would have gotten a free a 320 guaranteed.
Oh my god. Okay.
God. It wasn't originally that way. Originally, it was supposed to be like you had to just earn different shells and stuff.
Yeah.
But the drop rates on the shells were messed up, so they said it felt bad. So like, okay, everyone gets a 320 shell.
Really?
Oh. Yeah. Oh, well. All you had to do was have played three real matches, meaning like you couldn't like commit suicide. Yeah. But if you, as long as you got in there and actually like tried,
win or lose.
Yeah, win or lose, didn't matter if you won or lose. Just you had to try.
Yeah. Oh man, I missed that.
Yeah.
Oh well.
But yeah, they're passing them out on Tuesday. Whoops.
What got, is that the ship that went by?
Oh, there's a, I don't know. There's a turquoise shell for me that I can't pick up right now.
The hell?
I got too many shells.
Oh, everybody left.
Oh, they all took off?
Yep, they all took off.
Well, they're no fun.
You could run the first one.
Well, I'm still under exhaustion at the moment, so we have to wait for my cooldown. Or we can go look for fragments if you need that, because I definitely have a bunch more I need.
Let's see what I have here. I'm going to check my mission stats.
And I also need to get, like, worm spore and... and the hadium flakes, I need that.
A antiquated rune. Charge argon. You want to do a charge argon rune? Have you done one of those?
Let me see. I don't think so. Which one's that?
It's the one right before Sunless Cell.
Yeah, I don't think so. Let's see. The only runes I have 3 more reciprocal runes. Oh, wait, I have, here I go. I have the Agnarok rune, but it's not charged yet.
Right. Okay, the...
I need 5 more. I have to charge it 5 more slots.
I think you're allowed to use that as well, no? If I use it, you'll get a Kelsify fragment out of it, no?
I don't know. But do you think we can take on whatever it's going to call up with just two of us?
I did a solo before.
All right. Should I follow you?
Yeah.
All right, then. All right. I'm trying to catch up. Where did you go?
I turned off the PS2.
You did? Okay.
Give me that tip.
I figure out where. Yeah, I see where you are on my radar. I'm just trying to figure out how I get there. Yeah. All right, there. Okay. Now I see. Now I see.
You can turn my iPad on.
There you go. Press a little. There you are.
Oh, inside this door. Here we go.
Yeah, inside. Run inside here. Run all across here. And run up here. Just take you back to, if I do this right, take you right up to where, yep, I did it right, okay.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, the hard part now is I have to figure out which of the stupid fragments I'm missing. Because I have like 31. I know I'm missing like all the regicide ones, so I have to do the, like I have some story missions to do too, but...
You could go on, you could track it now, right? You know that.
Track, what do you mean track it?
Yeah, fragments.
Oh yeah, I know which one I have.
Okay.
I just don't know, I have to figure out like, okay, I've got this one, now how do I go get the one I'm missing? That kind of stuff.
Oh.
Yeah. Someone just found a fragment.
Have you done the worm spore? The one with the way you turn green?
No, that one I haven't been able to do yet. I've tried it a couple times, the scent of the worm, but I failed both times.
Yeah. Have you tried the one here on top?
That one, yeah, I got that one just the other night. It's a pain in the butt, but I finally got it. It took me like 10 minutes to jump up there. It's like, oh, son of a...
Have we got the one down here on the corner?
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
Where's the...
Hold on, let me check on here.
There you are.
Yeah. So, I have to go charge up the ruin, which is in this little cave back here. So next time you do it, it's right back here. Just put your charged Argonaut in there.
No, I don't have that.
And then you come out. You could grab the chest, because once you kill the boss, there's a chest that pops up.
Okay.
And we clear out everybody. And here they come.
Oh, man.
Shit. bunch of wizards. Yeah. Yeah, wizard's down.
Yeah.
A lot of ass to shoot.
I'm scared.
Oh, where'd you go?
I'm here. I just respawned right in the, right in front of him.
I tried to revive
you. Yeah, I saw you. I'd already... Alright.
Alright, take out the wizard. Then the boss will spawn up. I'm out of ammo.
There's some down there. Or wait, for me there is.
Yeah. I see it.
Let's go! Let's go! No. Okay. No, I don't want to be shot. I don't want to be shot. Yeah, let's go.
Alright.
Oh, where is it? Yeah, I have to come up here and activate it.
Okay,
here we go.
Yeah, you got a nice engram out of that.
Yeah, I do.
There's more.
Yeah, no, chest. This is a chest.
Ah, cool. You can. I can't open it. I don't have the charged rune.
Oh, you can't open it?
Nope. You can, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have to have the charged rune. You get your fragment?
I got Moldering Shard. No, I got the fragment from here before already.
Okay, yeah.
I figured you might be able to get it, but no. Guess not.
No, you have to have your own runes, I think. For all the ones that require, like, runes, so, like, all the Court of Orc stuff, all that, you have to have your own reciprocal runes, or your own stolen rune. So, like, you don't get the shard until you... It's your rune that sets off the fight. Yeah. On the plus side, I only need one more thing to charge my rune. So I have the rune, I just need one more thing to charge it. And then we could... So I'm almost charged.
All right. Well, I'll follow you then. What do we need to do? Where are you going?
I don't have to figure that out. Yeah. Hold on a second. Get rid of these guys here. Do you know anywhere that's good to farm the Hadium Flakes? Because I need a bunch of those.
Where you first land, you could. There's a lot of chests and stuff to open up.
All right.
So we'll go back.
I just go there.
Yeah. When you first drop you down on the Dreadnought, there's a bunch of places.
Yeah, I have 5 Hadium.
Are you Warlock?
No, I'm a Hunter.
Yeah, a Hunter?
Yeah.
You have the radar. You have the radar on?
I think so. Let me just double check.
Tells you what the chests and all the items are?
Is tracking.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have the tracker on, so it shows them to you. Okay. But it only shows them to you like at close range. You know, it's not like you can just.
You grab the one back here.
Where are you?
Oh, up on top.
Oh, how do you get up?
I jump on top.
What's the best way to get up from down here?
You see the little outcropping on the side? Yeah, jump on that.
Yeah.
Jump on that, and then jump onto the top.
Oh, or don't hit the wall first.
Yeah, jump on that, and then jump up to this step. Then go up. There you go, and then glide in. There you go.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm like the king of terrible jumping in all the raids.
You must love the... Kingsfall, then, or
oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a pain. Although I've gotten a little bit better. Radimus told me how to do one of the like hardest jumps. He's like, you need to jump way back here. I'm like, oh, that makes it way easy.
Which one?
Where the ship passes overhead, but it's kind of high.
Oh, yeah. You have to like do a running start.
And you have to jump early. Like, you jump way you earlier jump than... Early. Yeah.
Then okay, so...
I know that's where the chest is for the worm one out there, but I haven't been able to get... How do you get it?
Have you tried running around the... Oh, you're on the hunter. Hunter's kind of tough.
You can't... Can you, like, run... I know you can, there's, like, some trick where you can run along the wall, right?
Yeah, this ledge right back here. So what it is, you kind of have to land on the...
Oh, you, I see.
Yeah. Hunter's tough. With the Warlock and the Titans, you could glide in. And then you glide, and then jump and glide into the ledge.
Uh-huh. But the hunters don't have that?
No, hunters don't have that.
Wonder...
You should have more people who could stand on the platforms for you. Anyways, we'll do that another time.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, like, with the standing on the platforms, it's a lot easier because you at least know where you're going. But you still have to be able to make the stupid jumps. A pain in the butt.
Yeah. Yeah, once,
but I don't think you need... I think you can get to 45 without that one. Like, there's like... You have 5 you can skip. So you can skip that one.
Yeah, for sure.
There's like... I know I have like 7 or 8 still left on patrol floating around the Dreadnought that are still out there that I haven't gotten yet.
All right.
I think there's one for Court of Orcs Tier 3 or something like that. I got the Tier 2 one the other night because I had one stolen rune, so I got that one.
There's 3 for tier 3, 1 each week, 1 for each person.
Okay. How do you get the tier 3 runes? Yeah, I got that one over here already.
It's just a random drop.
You can't buy the tier 3 runes?
I don't think so.
Oh my god. It'd take like 25 years to get your stupid Tom then.
Over in here. Check my radar on.
Yeah, I've got this one already. Oh, TJ YOLO, I notice you. Are you happy now, buddy? Yeah, I'm fine with just like rolling around and picking up Hadium flakes and.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
Because I've got, you know, a good 50. I need 45 still.
No, just back here. Chest.
That's this one. No, no, yeah. All right. 44.
And there's a cave over here that usually always has it. And of course, it's not. Not today.
it's always here. Well, except for now. And I need the worm spore. Right? Yeah. Oh, there's some worm spore over there. Go grab that real quick. Cool.
You got the calcify up on
the
top.
Oh, there's a chest right here. Right here? There's a chest.
Yeah, I see it. You got the calcify on top of this structure?
Oh, yeah. That was a pain in the neck getting up there. But yeah, I got that one. I think there's a chest up there, too, but I don't think it's worth jumping up for.
The jumping.
There's a chest over to the left this way, my tracker says.
It's in this room right here. Right in here. On the bottom. Come all the way down.
There you are. It's in here?
Yeah, it's in there.
Oh, I see it.
To your right. Yeah, there you go.
And then the other one's the one that you need the runes for, right?
Yeah.
I think I have one of those keys. I can't remember which one.
Yeah, I need wood. Warm spore up ahead. You got that one?
Yeah, I got that one already. That's why I'm fighting with the witch. I'm like, oh, hey, what's up?
Let's see what that, there's a chest up here. Nope, no chest up here today. There's usually one around the corner over here.
Yeah, it's not showing up on my radar.
Yeah. And then there's usually a chest back here.
Nothing on the radar right now.
Nothing. Okay. You should have a chest hiding. Yep, right here, over here.
Yep. So you're working on your Tom too?
Yeah, I mean, I have two of them already.
Can you not? You can't get them from the blueprint, can you?
No.
No. After you get the first one?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I don't know if you can. It probably can, but the ones you get from the blueprint is only 290. Oh, this will get you your third one for the Argonaut, the last one.
The what? Oh, is there something spawning in right now?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
kill the boss. You kill the boss when he spawns, the yellow guy.
Yeah.
He spawns at the end.
I think I get credit as long as I shoot him once, I'm good.
Yeah.
It's usually how it works. Like, there's a, you know, the one that's, oh, you got another rune. Lucky you.
I got another rune.
You know the quest where what you need to do is take out a bunch of Taken on different planets?
Yeah.
So I was in a, you know, you have to be in the fire team. So I was in a fire team with a friend of mine, and he was just had put his controller down and walked away. And he came back. I'm like, yeah, I killed that one for you. He's like, oh, cool. I got credit. Like, I hate you right now.
All right. That's the floor. Just run around back here.
So you playing Warlock right now?
Hunter.
Oh, you're Hunter too?
Yeah. Wash for over here if you want to get it.
Yeah, I can see the tracker on it.
Cool. And there's another chest that appeared inside this room.
Alright, yeah, I see where you are coming in.
Yeah, this is why I always farm, because it's just run around, kill things, and all chests appear everywhere.
To just keep. And once you know where they are, you just keep going back around in circles, right?
In circles, yeah. Oh, so the chest in the cave is here. It showed up over here. There you go. Okay.
You just keep
running circles. That's about it. So you run in circles at all the areas that we're going to, and then eventually they all show up.
Then you just, by the time you get around to all of them, they're back again, and you just keep going.
Yeah, keep going, exactly. Exactly.
The mission for people who are super patient.
Exactly, I'm telling you. Nope, nothing here today. And sometimes they shove on pillars too. Oh, there's one here.
Over here. I see it. They're not all showing up easily. Oh, they're on my radar. Oh, that's the problem. You're standing. There's worm spore. So which gun are you packing right now? The Scout? It sounds like
the
one.
Scout. This is the, not like the others.
Yeah.
That's what's called. It's not like the others.
Is it a legendary or is it an exotic?
It's legendary.
Okay.
It's 310 and it has the explosive round.
Yeah.
Which does splash damage, so I like it. It has good impact, so.
Yeah.
Oh, chest, one more chest here. On this side.
Yeah, I've got the Raid Scout, which is nice.
You know, all the Raid weapons that I got is like 300. 302.
This one's a 310. This one dropped a 310 for me, so.
Oh, cool. On hard mode?
No. Challenge mode.
Challenge mode?
Yeah, but normal mode challenge instead of hard mode challenge.
I have not gotten a 310 drop in raid. Any of the modes. Haven't done hard mode yet.
Yeah.
Run. Oh, they got me.
Where are you? There you are. It's that ogre. Again?
Oh, yeah. I was shooting a rocket and somebody stepped in front of me.
Mm-hmm.
One of them stepped in front of me, so. And go behind.
Oh, there's two ogres up there, no wonder. That explains it. Oh, there's some taken spawning in back behind us, looks like. No? Oh, no. Something else.
Yeah, he's angry at me.
I need to get my tether all the way up to the point where it does the, shares the damage across.
Yeah.
Because right now it's just a tether. It's not that great. I mean...
Right.
Why are you glowing?
I have the courage of the pack.
Alright.
Well, thanks for noticing that I glow. Appreciate it.
it lost it.
Oh, it's frozen. There's another chest. That's one we just have.
Yeah. There's worm spore over this way now.
Yep. Chest in here again.
I'm gonna come back and find you. Where are you? How do I get in there? There we go. Swarms. There's worm spores.
Alright.
Damn, whoa. In one sec here. Alright, gotta catch up. Alright. Let's see, how am I doing on my... Let's see, check this out. How much Hadium Flakes do I have?
Check it.
Alright, 15 of 50. Fantastic. Oh, and I still need to charge my rune. Alright.
Yeah, yep. Go run in.
Hmm?
You could do one of those a day.
What's this? What is it?
It charges your rune.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Oh.
You have to basically kill all the taken that comes out. And you do one a day. That's all you get credit for, anyway.
Spore right here. And I got fishing for worms emblem. Oh no, not fishing for, no, quest. What was that?
Don't know.
Hmm, interesting. It did not charge my rune though.
Oh, but you got a quest out of it.
I got a, yeah, one of my little harvest 10 worm spore nodes on the dreadnought. Yay. Oh, I got some
chest in here.
Cursed. Oh, now I have to punch out cursed thralls. Awesome. My favorite thing. Where are you? Sorry, let me catch up. I see where you are. I'm heading down.
Yeah, chest out in here.
Although punching cursed thralls is a dangerous occupation.
Yeah, because they're fucking exploding you.
Yep.
You got the purple one, right? No, the black bounty. Thrill Seeker. Is that the one I have?
Yeah.
That's the same one I have, too.
Where's the chest at?
Where are you? You're above me.
Come down. I don't think I went low enough. Is there another drop? Oh, there's another drop. That's my problem.
Hello?
All right, here we go. There we go.
Yeah. So, I go left. I'll win back. Right.
That's the worm.
On the right.
Yeah. Oh. I see. Giver. And there it is. Well, we can get the, if we go back to Court of Works, we can probably easily get the Cursed Thralls done. Since they come out with a couple of the different...
Yeah.
There's some worm spore out over here.
Yep, you need it for your mission now, bounty. No, chest. Chest.
Yep, got it.
Alright, cool.
And if they don't let you buy the Touch of Malice out of the blueprint store, that's just cruel. Okay. It's like one of the worst quests I've ever done.
Oh, there's a chest over here.
Sweet. There's worm spore over there.
God, I love this sniper rifle.
Which one do you have?
1,000 yard.
I have a void 1,000 yards there. It's like I think I finally got up to about 300.
Yeah, this one's 316.
Nice. Did you just find another chest?
Nope.
Okay, that was me. In the worm spore. Yeah, I've got the black spindle. That one's pretty nice too.
Got two of those. Yeah. Warm sport down here. Another warm sport. Nothing in here.
Anything back there?
Nope, nada. There's a blue ink room. Leg armor full. Why is my leg armor full? Oh. Because I can't load the leg armor.
It's all good. It'll all show up in the postmaster anyway.
Yeah.
I pick up engrams while they're on the ground just for a while, and then I'm like, you know what? That's all just going to be there, so whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a chest up ahead, I think.
Chest up ahead.
Yeah. Somewhere right around here. I see it on my radar.
Oh, it's on the column.
On the where?
So, on top. So you have to go all the way over back here. See if you jump on. Then you jump on the column. Got my chips over there. And jump on the column. They're jumping. Back here.
No, I'd... Is there any other... Okay, I'm over here. All right, cool. That is an annoying place.
There you go.
I'm showing one off to the up this way, up one this way too. Over this way. There's one up there. I'm not sure where, but I just, it's on my radar.
That's the one that we just grabbed.
No, there's another one. It was further away. It was not the one I was standing next to.
Oh.
Yeah, but there's something big. You found it?
Who grabbed it? Nope.
Is it over there?
No, I'm just looking.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I saw one pop up on my radar. I don't see it anymore, though. But it was definitely not the one we were standing on top of.
Okay.
But someone must have gotten it.
Anything in here? Oh, I see something in here. Right back in here.
That's probably the one that was on my radar.
Over here, underneath the steps.
Oh, there's something else in here. What is it? Acquires Skyburner's command beacon.
Yep.
Oh, that's one of the...
Control panel. You need one of those too for your calcium fragments.
Yeah, I was going to be like, yep. Yeah. I'm like, oh yeah, there's that. I'm like, I recognize that from the guide for one of the fragments. It's like, this one's not hard. It's just complicated. There's worm spore right behind that pile of junk.
Yeah.
Two of them, actually. One here.
And a chest. There's a chest in here now.
There's a third worm spore out there, too. I just saw it on my radar. It's over this way.
Yeah, so much. So many. What? Well, I don't have time to use for one sport yet. Go on top, see what's up here. I'm just one sport up here.
Wait, where are you at?
On top. Just one sport, you got it? Okay, good. Go inside the room. There's a chest in here.
I'm trying to find my way to you. There it is. Ooh, I got a reciprocal rune out of that chest.
Nice.
I have four of them. Oh, wait a minute. What was this? That was Key of Soul. Don't have that.
Okay.
Oh, there's chest up to the... Yeah, I was going to say there's chest coming. I just saw it light up.
Yeah, where is it?
Probably downstairs again.
Maybe. I'll see. Might be down below, yeah.
I think I'll find that chest real quick. I'm coming.
Down below. Right here.
Yeah, I'm coming around. I see you. There it is. Just finding your way into half these things is a challenge. Like, I see it.
Oh, believe me, I've been grinding this section for all my work, so.
Yeah. Are the Hadium Flakes useful for anything after you get the Tom?
You buy reputation gains, I guess. That's about it.
This is a chest over this way. Is that the one we just got?
I don't see it. No, I don't see it.
Alright, well, let's just go this way then. It's worm spore. Behind this wall.
Chest over here.
I'll be right there. Grab more and some more. Excuse me, guys. I love how, like, 2/3 of this you can just, you know, jump over people and run away. It's like you do the Nightfalls with the people who do them all the time, and it's like they just run through 3/4 of it and get to the boss.
Exactly.
Like, that's what I do. I'm not going to waste my time with all the scrubs on the way. We'll just jump to the end.
Does it take so long for a Nightfall? Jesus. The rewards aren't that good either.
I think it kind of depends on your, you know, your relative level, right?
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
Like, most of my gear is like high 290s, low 300s. I got, you know, some 310s. Like, I got my 320 Ghost. I got that. Oh, there's a chest just popped up. I got, like, my 320 Ghost. I've got,
God, yeah, I want one of those. Fucker.
And I have, like, a couple other, like, higher level. I have like a 314 or something ghost, or 316.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, but I mean, I got my 320 ghost, and I was kind of like, oh, I got another reciprocal rune. I got it. I was like, oh, well, hey, Crimson Doubles. I played something like 50 matches of Crimson Doubles.
Yeah.
There's a worm spore over there.
Yeah.
Yeah, so yeah, I played like 50 matches and got one 320 ghost. So, and then after I got it, that's when they made the announcement, like, oh, by the way, we're going to be dropping the 320 ghost for everybody.
So that, yeah, you'll get another one? Two?
Yeah, I'll have two.
Oh, nice.
So.
Give it to the other character.
Yeah, although the transfer apps make life so easy, that's like you... Like, things like ghosts that anybody can use, you're like, eh. Like, one's enough. I don't need to. It's like, I can only play one character at a time, and I can pass stuff around easily, so.
Yeah, sure.
mean, it's nice not having to worry about that, but. Looks like there's something over this way.
I know, I just saw that too.
Oh, there's a chest behind us that, over here. Keeps popping up on my radar and then disappearing.
Yeah, that's strange.
There's one right. Yeah, it's there. I'm guessing it's the downstairs one again. All right, hang on 1 second. No problem.
Nothing there. Chest over here.
All right, there we go.
No problem.
My kid's in scouts and was getting promoted today, so.
Nice.
My wife was just got done. They just got their little badges and stuff. So.
Oh.
She was calling to tell me.
But, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there's a worm spore straight ahead here.
Yep, saw that.
You only need 3 more fragments for your Tom.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So jealous.
Chest in here. Yeah, I could do that in front of court. I need another T3, a T2, and one of their bounties again. Good.
Yeah, I know I need like the regicide ones because I haven't gotten them yet. So that's gonna. I've kind of looked, mapped it out, and I'm like, okay, I have to finish regicide. I have to do this.
You gonna do regicide?
I think I have a couple stories before regicide.
Oh, okay.
I'm on enemy of my enemy for this one. I've already, yeah, I did regicide with my Titan already, but.
Chest back here.
If you're bored of gathering Hadean flakes, I'm more than happy to go blow through a couple of stories real fast.
It's up to you. You got nothing to do. Oh, lazy Sunday afternoon.
There's a worm spore out there.
Right over here. I'm telling you, there's like 3 chests that popped. There must be in the room. Let's check it out. There's one in here.
Let's see what my count is up to now.
30?
31, yeah. I only need 19 more. I got more than enough worm spore.
There you go. That wasn't bad. So that's a half an hour or something.
Yeah, just cruising through.
Yeah. There's my... I'm stuck in here real quick. I'll swap a weapon out. Just realized I could use this to upgrade my weapons.
Use what?
This opportunity to...
Oh, to get them.
Yeah. I leveled up.
Yeah. I just added cocoon to mine.
There.
I love cocoon. That's the best thing. That's the best thing on all of the raid weapons is cocoon.
Mm-hmm.
Just like, oh, I ran out of ammo. All right, well, I'll just
there's tons everywhere.
Oh no, I just mean like, oh, my, this gun's out of ammo.
Oh.
So you just swap out to another raid weapon.
Yeah.
Oh, and
yeah,
unload yeah, it, yeah. And then switch to your third one, and you're by that time your gun, other gun's already reloaded. So you just cycle weapons. Okay, cool. There's a worm spore right here too. Yeah, it's nice when you're doing the you're on the raids, you know, and you're hammering some of these bigger bosses, and you run out of ammo, you just you know tap out, take a different gun. Auto reloads for you.
Yeah. Hey, do you do Iron Banner?
Do I do Iron Banner?
Yeah.
Yeah. Iron Banner. Yeah. I maxed all three of my characters on Iron Banner last time around.
Yeah. That's where I got my upper higher gear from.
Yeah, Iron that's I have like a three. Yeah, I have like a 319 and a from Iron Banner, some 309s, different stuff. Yeah, the Iron Banner is about the only way you can get gear if you're not doing the raids.
Yeah, gotcha.
How did a wizard get all the way over here?
Oh, where did all these heavies come from? Damn. Where did the yellow guys come from?
I think they just happen when you've been on patrol a long time. Just... Oh, what are you doing on top of me? Hello. Oh, crap. Yellows aren't a big deal, but the Centurions are a little bit rough.
Oh, shit. There's a hammer.
Who's you got hit?
Yeah. Oh, all the hives just showed up and they just blasted me. Respond.
Oh, you respond, okay.
Yep, I'm inside. Right behind you.
Well, that was a waste. There's more guys coming in behind you.
Jesus.
Oh, they finally got me. And I'm respawning. I'm like a mile and a half away from the fight.
Alright, I'll go back to farming. Continue on farming. Four over here. Nothing inside. Wait, there's something in here. Hold on. Yep, there's one in here. chest.
Yeah, hold on. I think I missed my turn. Some days these maps are so dark, it's like... Whoa, that was a big chest. Got two strange coins, a rune, an engram.
Nice.
Dude, that was...
That was worth it.
Yeah.
All right, a couple in this room here.
I'm cycling around.
Yep, there's one in this room.
So, like, the reward for patrolling for this long, that I can't... Man, you've been patrolling for an hour? Let's just get you done. Here's a bunch of stuff. Go. You've opened 300 chests today.
That's some dedication to the fucking game.
There you go.
There's chests in here on the bottom.
Yep. It's funny, you know, you, when you first start... I got another rune. I got a ton of reciprocals. You know, when you first start playing, you're like, okay, I gotta... You know, when zero comes, I'll have, like... I can buy, like, one exotic. You know?
Over here.
And then, after you've been playing for a while, you're like, okay, I bought out every exotic Zerk had for me. I have 20 coins left over.
Right.
And then after a couple weeks of that, then you're like, okay, I have everything Zerk's offering.
I know.
Yeah, come on, Zerk. Give me something.
Just in here, on the bottom.
There it is. Man, they're just handing... I'm getting the reciprocal runes like candy right now. I just got another one.
Yeah, games. You use those to get the stolen runes.
Do you trade them in, or do you, through fighting?
You use them? Through fighting, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, you just have to use them for the court. And then you'll get a randomly drop. Down. Damn auto rifle.
My raid machine gun's a solar, so tears through a lot of the wizards pretty quick.
Oh, they're still here fighting? Anything here? Nope, nothing here.
Well, if anyone finds this video I'm making, they'll know exactly how to go farm crap tons of Hadium flakes. Just yeah, watch this video. Rinse.
For an hour.
Yeah.
Rinse and repeat. That's what I did, rinse and repeat. Just run around, get all the, pick out the rooms.
Yeah. Oh, hey, there's an engram. Oh, yeah, the hunter radar is the best.
Yeah. See if there's anything show up in this room. No luck.
I mean, there's a chest showing up on my radar.
Yeah, but that's you need a key for that one.
Oh, yeah. What's in the chests with keys?
Some of them give you stuff. Other ones just opens up a fight, an extended fight, and then that ends with some sort of drop or something like that. I don't know.
So some things give you more, basically, more keys.
Yeah. Yeah, I see something on the radar. Yeah.
I'm on my way.
Nothing up here.
Still nothing?
Answer the phone. Okay. Pillars. On top of the pillar, if you hear me. Over here, there's a... What are you doing?
You know what I feel like?
What do you feel like?
I'm gonna tell you.
Why?
Like to walk.
To walk?
Yeah.
You guys want your ice cream sundaes now? Chest in here.
Awesome. Yay, chest. Out of curiosity, I had my mic muted. Was it muted well? I'm just...
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, you're sweet talking with your wife, I did not hear.
Good. Actually, that wasn't it. I was... It was my alma mater was like, hey, give us money. I'm like, all right, here's my credit card number. So I was like, all right, do I have to go delete this off of... Twitch immediately.
Yeah, I'll be ordering a bunch of stuff from Amazon on your card.
Hey, you know, it's all good. I'm like, I don't know how anyone got my number. That's crazy. And I find you real quick. Is it down low?
Yeah, down low below you.
Okay.
I saw you run by. You're like, hey, come back here.
Oh, hold on. Where is it? Sorry, getting a little swarmed here. Oh, I see where you are. Alright, back off. Okay. I saw where you popped out of. Like, where? There it is. So it's fun. You drop down, you know, you come down to look for something. You're like, oh, look, 50 dudes trying to just wreck my world.
Chess? Oh, briefly popped up. I'll be inside here. Yep, back here.
Coming around. Maybe. There it is. So do you not raid very much?
No, not really. It's, I just don't have the time.
So one thing I
like... Usually every...
Oh, usually every...
Usually everybody raids at like nighttime, like 10, you know, pretty late.
Mm-hmm.
So don't get a chance to. Because I'm usually asleep by 10 o'clock, 10:30.
Work?
Yeah. I wake up at 5:30 in the morning.
What do you do?
I'm a creative director for a project manager. So, but it's a long drive. I have a long commute, so that's why.
It's your creative director?
Yeah.
Like what kind of industry? Like?
Oh, insurance company.
Oh, cool.
There you go. Chest.
And my buddy, Caden, who joined the clan with us, is a UI, UX, visuals guy.
Oh, cool.
So, yeah. You down in Southern California, or you,
Yep, Southern California. Yeah. Chest up here? Yeah, Southern California.
Yeah. He used to work down... Yeah, he used to work down in Southern California until he moved up here.
Where's up here? Northern Cal?
Yeah, San Jose area.
Okay, cool. Tech company.
Yep.
That's nice.
Oh, cool. My helmet just upgraded.
Yeah. Just want to max out this machine gun, the auto rifle.
I've gotten lazy about it now. Like, it's so easy to max out weapons just by popping a telemetry and popping, like, four or five motes. It's like, eh, forget it. Just do it the easy way.
Sorry, I forgot about that. The multi-light, the shortcut.
Yeah. Well, what they're really useful for is if you
Checking if you're here.
Yeah, if you're trying to get shards, you can pop a heavy telemetry and get like the Dragon's Breath exotic rocket launcher.
Yeah.
And if you pop the heavy telemetry and then pops like 5-6 motes. It maxes it out, and so then you can shard it. You can break it down and get 2 shards every time.
Oh, wow.
So if you need exotic shards, that's the easiest way to get them. You just... You go buy... From the blueprints. Yeah, you just go grab it from the blueprint, pop a few motes.
I never thought of that.
Oh yeah, I farm shards all the time. Just for that. Okay. Now that I figured it out, I'm like, all right. Wait, there's a chest in there. Was that a key chest?
Did it just show up?
Yeah, it just showed up. Yeah, I just got it. It's right there.
Oh, it just showed up.
Yeah, right as you left the room, it popped up. Yeah. It's like, it's on my radar. All right, I need 4 more.
Cool.
And then maybe we can go bust a few reciprocal runes out. See if we can get a stolen.
Right.
Because I've got that quest I have to do anyway, so I have to kill like 4 or 5 more on the reciprocals and then like 2 more on the stolens. I'm betting this one, it's not in there?
No, nothing there.
Just the key one.
I really like this auto rifle.
Which one is it?
It's the Iron Banner rifle.
The hatchet?
Yeah, the hatchet.
I had one of those. I wasn't a huge fan. I got a 315 version, so I put it into my multi-tool. So I have a 313 multi.
Cool. Oh, yeah, that's cool.
I love the Mida multi-tool.
Oh, yeah.
Especially for PvP. Yeah.
Just over here.
Like, this is my minimal tool. We're going to wreck you with it. Don't worry. Now I have this, like, awful PvP quest where I need to get, like, 4 fights where I get 6 auto rifle kills per fight. Like, man, on a good day, I get, like, 10 kills total, and that's a combination of everything. It's not a PvP beast yet.
Yeah. see something at Worm Spore over there, if you want to go grab that.
I got almost 100 Worm Spore now. There's something back here, though.
Worm Spore back there? Yep.
Yeah.
We're looking for chests. Nothing here.
Something's chasing me in here. Engram, yay!
Yep.
So many engrams. Yep, there's a chest down there. It's on the...
In that room again?
Probably.
Yep. Yep. Yep, here it is.
Alright, I just need two more.
This one's in Poppy 2.
Oops, wrong one. Where is it? Where's the chest?
Right here.
Oh, there it is.
Right here.
Oh. That's so weird. It says requires worms in your rune.
No, it, this one does. This one over here does.
I'm just having trouble getting in the right spot. Hold on. There it is.
Yeah, get the right spot. Yeah.
I got only one flake, but I did get 3 motes of light.
Yay.
Alright.
You're styling.
So much stuff that I don't really need.
Okay, another chest up on the column.
Alright, I need 2 more for the flakes. Up on the column?
Yep. At the end here. There we go. Right here.
All right, one more. I'm showing something off the left.
Yep. Right down here.
I think that's number 50. Yep.
Yay.
And 67 worm spore. I think that's all I need. Let me just check here real quick. Quest. Yep, I got all that. So what do I have left here? Cool. I have... Oh, I have to do the Promethean Code heroic. How do you do that one?
Promethean Code heroic.
Yeah, it's there's a, like that's the like the taken centurion you have to kill. That's part of the Tom quest.
Oh. Take it up to. I think I'll take it up to orbit.
You want to go do that, or you want to go do some Court of Oryx? What are you in the mood for?
Don't matter to me.
Alright, well, I think you're the party leader, so...
No, after you. Give it to you. There you go.
Alright. Let's go on and see if I can find this silly. Do you know where you get that strike? The Promethean code one? Or will it just show up on my map, I wonder?
It should just show up. It should show up on the, your worlds.
I think it's on Earth, right?
Yeah, it should be on Earth. That's where you download the stuff from. Rasputin. No?
Okay. There it is.
Let's go. You don't want to go? Okay.
You are entering a world you do not understand.
Oh, don't worry about her, Guardian. She's still mad about what you did to your ship. But we need cloaking tech to slow down the take it. Warmind Valkyr's got the code.
Did you do any sparrow racing when it was happening?
Yeah, I did.
I'm like the world's worst sparrow racer ever.
Yeah. Tell me about it.
I haven't had much luck reaching the mutant security.
You got the same bypass frequency that got me inside.
He will protect his domain.
I actually had a friend of mine do a couple races for me just so I could get a couple completions. Like, dude.
How did they even get in there?
The Taken are not bound by terrestrial constraints.
Yeah, I'll bet they'll be constrained by terrestrial bullets.
Do you collect ghosts, dead ghosts?
Yeah, I do.
There's one up there. Do you get up there?
Where? Oh no, I'm sure I haven't. How do you get up there?
You have to jump your way up.
Okay.
Behind the light. Basically, behind the light.
Mm-hmm.
Right there. There's a dead ghost.
Oh, here, hold on a second. I'm going to try something. A trick I learned from Radimus in the raid.
Yeah.
Let's see if this will work. Where is that? Yeah, apparently you can... Oops, hold on.
Oh, walked up. There you go.
You can climb the walls with the sword.
Oh, wow.
Awesome.
You see it
go? Yeah, I got it. I just picked it up.
Cool. Oh. Nice, I didn't know that.
Yeah, so you can climb walls with your sword. It's pretty awesome. Especially if you're a terrible jumper like I am. Now back to a real gun. But, yeah.
Interesting.
Hold on one sec.
Which is exactly why we're here. We need those cloaking codes.
And we take the elevator down.
These crypto systems follow no logic I understand. Cade, are you sure this will work on a Guardian?
Where do you think Blade Dancers got their cloaking? Well, where are you going?
It wasn't me.
Have you cracked the Veluspa protocol? I've been trying to get in there for years.
Well, we may as well have a look around.
And they're gonna spawn.
Great. I hope we get some benefits out of this.
We're done.
Huh. That was it?
That was it.
That was so anticlimactic.
It's because we have higher light levels now. It makes it easier.
Yeah. It's like, oh, that's all. Walk in. If I know it's going to be that easy, I would have used my machine gun.
Three rockets and you're done.
Oh, that was so... Hey, Eris, this is way easier than you made it sound. I upgraded another one of my Night Stalker nodes. Yay, we got nothing.
Yeah. All right. I have to take off a little bit.
That's cool.
I have to run.
Yeah, I have to go fix a headlight on my car too. So I was just about to say the same thing. Perfect. Cool, man. Thanks. Appreciate your help.
No problem.
Yeah, good
night. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Let's go, Pop.